kind of thing video. I don't know, I guess we'll see. It's really nice outside, so I thought I would just take a few videos of Lucas. He's wearing his little sun hat, so you guys will love that. And just do a little day vlog, really. So, I don't know what this will be like, so bear with me, but I hope you guys enjoy. So here he is. We were outside for literally like half an hour, and Lucas's wee face started to get a bit red, so we had to come in. It's way too hot out there, it's like 13 degrees, but his little sun hat is so cute. But today we're just gonna chill. I'm about to have my lunch. Lucas had his, he didn't really drink much. He's going for a little growth spurt, so he feeds every hour and a half. And during the night it's the same, but at like 10, I put him to bed at around 9-10. He sleeps through till about 1-2, and then after that it's every hour and a half, so it's hard having to wake up every hour and a half to feed him. But yeah, other than that, he's like such a good baby. Like, apart from waking up every hour and a half, he's literally doesn't cry at all unless he's wanting fed or changed. So it's like, if he's crying, I know something's up, because he doesn't just cry for no reason. But he's currently having a little nap on me. But I'll probably do like a little changing kind of thing with him, like when I'm getting him changed. I'm not sure if you guys would want to see like his outfits. Like, I have so many cute ones. I could do like a little outfit video for Lucas, just showing you guys like what his, like what he wears every day. Not sure if you would be interested in that, but just leave a comment if you would. But yeah, so I'm gonna go downstairs, have my lunch, and hopefully the weather gets a bit colder so we can actually go outside.
So here he is feeding. He just had a little nap at this point, so he's basically still kind of sleeping. But after this I'm going to put him on his little play mat, and so he can have a little bit of play time since he's basically slept all day apart from being outside for like an hour in the sun, not even. Here he is with his little I have just ate too much face. As you can see, he's getting a little chunky.
So today we have had another little lazy day, as always. During quarantine there's not really much else to do, but he's happy in his little playmat from Lidl. I think this was only £29, and it's definitely his favourite little thing to be in at the moment. It's a little toys hanging off it, and he absolutely loves it. And he's wearing his little Mother Care long sleeve vest. I feel like I'm so upset about Mother Care shirt, and they had the nicest clothes, but I actually had a chance to buy. Hi! Had the chance to buy a few things, so that's good.
This was actually from Aldi, sorry, I got it mixed up. But it is so soft, such good quality. He literally spends like most of his day in here. Or his little swing, which I will show you guys another time. But he also loves that.
Happy, aren't you? Happy little Baba. Yes, you are.
I think he's trying to talk to you.
So yeah, that was probably the most pointless vlog ever. Literally doing absolutely nothing. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed anyway. I mean, there's not really much else to do, and I'm gonna do my other videos very soon. There's definitely a morning routine coming up, and a clothing haul.
I will probably post this one after the birthing one. I've just kind of filmed this today because I got really bored and I thought it'd be quite good to see what we get up to during the day, which isn't really much at the moment, but as soon as quarantine's over, we're definitely going to be going out to parks, little day outs and stuff, and I'll be filming that as well, so that'll be good. But for now, you know, we'll just have to enjoy these really boring videos while I'm still kind of learning how to edit and stuff. But please let me know in the comments how I got on. I've tried to like put music in the background and stuff and cute little animations, but I'm trying here. But yeah, I'll see you soon. Goodbye. Say bye, Lucas. A little moment, can't be there to hold your hand. Need for you to know that, need for you to know.